AIDS is caused by infection with a virus called the human immunodeficiency virus type 1, or HIV-1. This virus has an outer envelope or membrane covered in spikes made of proteins. Just below is a layer called the matrix or capsid. The capsid covers the components needed for replication. These include three enzymes called reverse transcriptase, integrase, and protease, and two strands of ribonucleic acid, or RNA, which carry genetic information. HIV-1 infects cells of the immune system, such as helper T cells and macrophages. These cells are critical for fighting off viral invasion and infection. Spikes on the surface of the virus attach to receptors on the target cell. Once docked, the virus's inner capsid enters the target cell. The virus's outer membrane is left behind as part of the target cellular membrane. Inside the cell, the viral capsid dissolves. This releases the virus's reverse transcriptase and RNA. Reverse transcriptase creates a circular sequence of viral DNA from the viral RNA. The new segment of viral DNA is taken through a pore in the target cell's nucleus to reach its DNA. The viral DNA is then spliced into the target cell DNA. Target cell mechanisms create messenger RNA, which serves as a template for viral proteins. Ribosomes produce these proteins after messenger RNA leaves the nucleus. They form new viral RNA strands, which float through the cellular space, join with vital enzymes, and are encapsulated near the target cell surface. They bud from the cell surface with an envelope formed from the host cell membrane. As many as 10 billion HIV virus particles are produced a day in an infected person.